happens, management by consensus or committee is very ineffective, because what it does is essentially water down whatever agreements, so that all of the bite, all of the controversy, and in many instances all of the punch of a decision is taken away. And that, unfortunately, is one of the real weaknesses in a democratic system of government, is you tend to get, instead of maybe what's right, you tend to get what everyone more or less agrees somewhat on.